guys are now in their niche, but as far as I've seen, they're the best in their niche. Old Minecraft re-uploads, as you may have guessed, takes on the Minecraft alphas. Brandon Works, a bygone era of Roblox. Gunslinger Pro, the early era of Gmod animations. And the June Archives, the grave of Flipnote Studio and Flipnote Hatena. Really quick, I want to thank a friend who wishes to remain anonymous. This friend helped write portions of this video, mainly this first series, and that was incredibly helpful. A lot of the ideas that are in this video came from discussions with that friend as well. And with that thank you, let's move into the first series.
Millions of players are building on Roblox.
Matches, one company sought to create a kid-friendly space for preteens to play games, make friends, build worlds, and most importantly, spend their parents' money on Robux.